You can look at his movement here. The way he nuts Tico out of play and finish with the outside of his right boot. 1-0 to Slangor. The equalizer for Malacca would come from the boot of Thiago Gomez on the half-hour mark. A stunning free kick, beating Nor Aslan on his right hand upright. So 1-1 at this stage, and Malacca with their tails up. Amri Yahya would win a penalty earlier, booked, and perhaps lucky to get away with just the yellow. The Selangor veteran drew a foul from South Korean John, and Rufino's penalty was saved by Zamri Salamat. So it was still 1-1 at this stage. Into the second half, and tied at 1-1, a mistake from Zamri Salamat. His clearance hitting Shami Safari, and well, an easy goal in the end from the young Selangor forward. John with an attempt, but that was straight at Nor Aslan. Still 2-1 to Selangor, and what a goal from Rufino Segovia. He doesn't need a second invitation. That's his fourth of the season so far. What a finish to beat Zamri Salamat. 3-1 Selangor at this stage. Good chance from Zubovic, probably his best attempt on goal. Nor Aslan with the save though. Malacca with Gopi Nathan, a second half substitute, cutting in and letting fly with his left. And again, Nor Aslan called into action. Selangor would break, and Ivan Dimas supplying Shami Safari. But what a finish from the young forward. His second of the game, off the right hand upright, and 4-1 to Selangor. Full-time statistics, shots on target, 10.